Hi everyone, welcome on board to Cat King and super congratulations to all the students who have been shortlisted for NMIMS, all the campuses, be it Mumbai, Bangalore, Navi Mumbai, Indore, Hyderabad, or the new programs of digital transformation and business analytics. It's now your chance to focus on converting these calls. So please make sure you do each and everything that you can to make sure you convert this call, all right? Quick guidelines that you need to follow right now is what next. Once now you've got your call letter, there is something called as your application form, which needs to be submitted before 7th of February. You have to pay 1,000 rupees for it. The application form has got some basic details required with respect to your personal details, your academic details. You will have to upload your mark sheets. So please consolidate all your mark sheets and keep and your degree certificates. You will have to update your work experience details, what your work experience tenure has been. Keep handy your work experience letter, as well as if you do not have a work experience letter, you can add your offer letter and last 3 months salary slips. That is the major things which you need to update. Your interview is going to be based on the things you update in the application form. The most important thing which you're going to update in your application form is your SOP. That is your statement of purpose. This time, the application form guidelines does not state the word limit for SOP, but in the past 2 years, it has been 300 words SOP. So I would advise all of you to write a 300 to 350 words SOP at max. The guidelines may be updated sooner or later, but you need to keep your SOP ready. What is the SOP? It is the statement of purpose. Giving your first impression, definitely it should be crisp, concise, giving a clarity why you want to do an MBA and why should NMIMS select you and why do you want to be a part of NMIMS. That's the core essence of an SOP, right? How do you prepare your SOPs? All the students who have access to the Cat King's dashboard, you have 200 plus sample SOPs. Please refer to them and we will be evaluating your SOPs as well. What I'll do is you can just have a quick look through it. So all the students who are not yet sure, how will you get your SOPs done? In your NMIMS What PI course, where you log in the I am What PI section, you have this 10th option called as SOP. Please go into the SOP section. There are 200 SOPs from the last year's batch, which follow the 300 words guidelines. We have some older SOP when the guideline was 500 words. So these 83 SOPs are the lengthier ones. You want to refer them. If you feel 200 is less to keep a benchmark, you can refer them as well. Take inspiration from the samples which are there. Do not copy paste it. Take inspiration on the same lines, relate to your profile and create your SOPs. Make your SOPs so good that it does not need any revisions, but we are ready with all the mentors to evaluate your SOPs as well. All you have to do is you will go to mycatking.com. Once you go to mycatking.com, you will create your account. Create your account, update your entire information. That is your personal info, your education and achievements, your work experience, all aspects. And then you go to exam scores and SOP section. Here you have this section called as NMIMS SOP, right? So when you will select, you have taken the option of NMAT, you will upload your NMIMS SOP here. Please make sure you update your NMIMS SOPs on the Cat King portal by 5th February 11 p.m. That is tomorrow 11 p.m. so that the entire team of mentors, we have 34 mentors from NMIMS working on your evaluations for SOP and mock interviews. In fact, tonight 11 p.m. you're going to meet three of them as well. The team will provide you a feedback of your SOP over an email. We've been doing that for a long time. Like, these are all the students who have been sent out their SOP reviews. So we are working at it. Students who have already submitted and are done, they already have their SOP evaluation factors in place so that they know what changes can be done. Okay. Very important for you to follow all the timelines and guidelines. This is available post NMAT dates on the NMIMS website itself. Your registration for What PI is 4th to 7th February. So SOP 7th Feb ke pehle submit karna hai. Your conduct of What PI, it's given 10th Feb to 11th March. So boss, 7th Feb, once you submit your SOPs, you can get your interview shortlists coming up on 8th morning. They are saying 10th Feb. I think 12th Feb se to shayad start ho hi jayenge for sure, because at least 4-5 days they usually give to, you know, set up all your interview process. All the interviews are going to be conducted online, right? So they have conduct what PI sessions. Reporting time, you will be allocated 2 slots, either a morning session or an afternoon session. Morning session reporting time is 8:30 a.m. Afternoon session, it is 1 p.m. You will be given your Zoom links, everything on the portal and email. Do not skip. Check your spam mail, promotions email, all emails 24/7 now, so that you cannot miss out on these details. All right. Your first merit list will be coming out on 24th of February for MBA programs, 15th March for MBA off-campus programs, 31st March for MBA pharma. Your payment of fees timeline is given 25th Feb to 4th March. Once you pay up your fees, then commencement of program will start from 6th of June. So the entire timeline is given. On the day of your what PI, what you're going to go through, that process is also mentioned on the website. Okay. Your second process is an online what and PI test, Zoom platform to conduct the online process, and what in a Google form, as I mentioned before to you as well. You will receive the call letter for the process on your NPF dashboard, which is there, your NMIMS dashboard where you downloaded your call letter. After making the payment, book your what PI slot will be appearing on your dashboard. Please choose date and session for your what PI process. Till date, NMIMS used to not give you the option to choose your dates before. This year, they are giving you, right? Please note, each session has limited seats, so you should book another slot if your first preference is not available. No rescheduling requests will be entertained. So book your what PI slot and be ready for the same. On the day of the what PI, you will have a briefing session being done by Anupam Rastogi sir and Madhavi ma'am on the what PI process and the features. In the what PI process, here in this induction is where they guide you on the weightage of what PI selection, which I have covered in the previous video as well. Ki 50% is to NMAT, 15% is to PI, 10% is to what, 10% is to WorkEx, 15% is to past academic records. This is on the basis of last year's process. If any change, it will be communicated on the first day of interviews. And if there's any change, stay tuned to the channel. I'll bring up the updates for you at the earliest. All right. So all information, all details are given to you. All you need to do is work hard and work hard with us as well, so that we can convert your calls and make sure NMIMS is something which you can join in at the earliest. All right. Stay tuned for all the updates and see you guys tonight at 11 p.m. with all the other NMIMS seniors, mentors, and alumni. Bye-bye. Take care.